BBC News at midnight. This is Fergus Carey. Tributes are being paid to the Shakespearean actor Brian Blessed, who has died at the age of 86. A man has been trapped in a haystack in Kenwyn Farm. Also tonight, a man and a woman who slipped over a rock in Kovrak. And Doctor Who is showing me Shuti Gatwa's new TARDIS. Good evening. Welcome to the 6 o'clock news on Radio 4. I'm Fergus. You're listening to this midnight news on Radio 4.